yung bang nakita ko sa morgue yung anak ko, sobrang ano eh, sobrang awa yung nakita ko eh. Eh, ang bait-bait nung anak ko eh.
This is the resumption of the joint public hearing on the death of Horacio Atio Castillo III.
Nung nagkaroon ng investigation sa meeting Senator Lacson.
Doon ko nasabi na, wow, this is very fair and just.
Ginawa niyang investigasyon ng ganda.
Ang gusto lang niya lumabas is makita yung what is real, yung totoo talaga.
Yung report na ginawa ni Senator is concise, totoo.
Integrity.
Naniniwala ako sa kanya because of him being idealistic, because of him being righteous. Ang tama ipaglaban, ang mali labanan.